evening, ladies and gentlemen. How are we all doing today? Good? Everybody comfortable? Have enough room? I can add some more people if you'd like. Feeling uncomfortable. I want to thank you all for joining us here today for our 40th annual Country Christmas here at Gaylord RFM. My name is Grayson. I'm here at Christmas Chapel, and she's right along the Delta River. In just a few seconds here, I'm going to turn it over to our good friend, Grandpa Nick, so he can tell you about the 12 days of Country Christmas. So whenever you're ready, Grandpa Nick, you can take it away.
Well, that was a lovely introduction. Thank you. I'm so glad you're all here to learn more about Opryland and enjoy all of the magic that goes into Country Christmas every single year. But Country Christmas takes just about all year long to plan and put together. Heck, they started hanging the 5 million Christmas lights outside back in August. You can imagine how long it takes to deck the halls of a 4.6 million square foot building that has three giant atriums and a river in the middle. Speaking of the river, you're floating in the Opryland Delta. Have you ever seen something like this in the middle of a hotel? If you look closely, you'll see a variety of fish in the river. Catfish, carp, bluegill,
I think it goes without saying.
Now, let's get to the magic. Along the river, we have 12 very special spots that I'm going to tell you about. But I don't just want to tell you about them. I want to put a little melody in. Do we have any singers on the boat? Well, warm up those vocal cords, my friend. I'm going to need your help as we dive into the new decorated version of 12 Days Country Christmas. On the first day of Country Christmas, Opryland takes me one fishing hell. That's right, I said a fishing hell. While most of Santa's elves are still hard at work at the North Pole, it looks like Elton here thought you'd drop a line next to Santa as he meets with all the kiddos at Opryland. Behind Elton got some hard, stacked presents, who may just get a drink of the jolly old guy himself. You see the sparkling green there in the distance. Those are colors of the man's life that only come from Santa's worship. These are the scenes of Santa visit on Christmas Eve. It's time to let you know that means something Christmas Eve in the hand. Santa sure is a big one.
Christmas, 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 Christm
8, 3, 2, 7, Rangers in 3, 6, Mushroom Snowflake, 5, Polar Penguins, 4, Garden Bugs, 2, 3, 2, Dinosaur, and 1, Fishing Hell. Speaking of being tired, we have 10 miles of anti-dread ribbon throughout the resort for instance. Onward can be a country trip with Hopper 98 to me. 10 miles of ribbon, 9 glass acres, 8 Christmas wishes, 7 reindeer leaping, 6 sparkling snowflakes, 5 polar penguins. 4 garden guarding, 3 sparkling trees, 2 shining stars, and 1 fishing pelt.